The Axcelis 1214460 is an OEM customized Lambda EMS 5200D1171, which has been modified for a specific Axcelis tool. This rack power supply is a 5 volt DC variable output with an output current capacity of 200 amps. ERD has developed all the necessary test fixtures that allow us to simulate the tool and control the power supply. ERD also has the capacity to perform a full load test of this power supply. As shown in the video, at this stage of the repair, we are running the power supply at an open chassis, using a lower current to check for any other heating problems that could occur on the circuit boards. This particular power supply has an output voltage control problem, which we corrected along with a full rebuild of the other circuits. Thanks for checking out the video. Subscribe to ERD TV for more videos of our repairs.